When did Kaley Cuoco morph into Jennifer Aniston? Twitter goes wild over the Big Bang Theory actress's uncanny resemblance to the Friends star at the Golden Globes. People on Twitter can't stop talking about how much Kaley Cuoco looked like Jennifer Aniston at Sunday night's Golden Globes. The 33-year-old Big Bang Theory star stepped out onto the red carpet modeling a simple yet elegant two-toned Moni Fellweiler gown. Sporting the beauty look that was similar to Jennifer's signature style, she wore her blonde hair in natural waves and had on fresh, glowing makeup. People on Twitter revealed they had to do a double take when the actress walked the red carpet and spoke in interviews because she looked almost identical to the 49-year-old Friends star. One Twitter user at Harlin Yard wrote, "When did Kaley Cuoco morph into Jennifer Aniston?" Another user, at Epcock Sock Soybean, asked, "When did Kaley Cuoco start looking like Jennifer Aniston?" "Kaley Cuoco is slowly transforming into Jennifer Aniston," added user Edgar for the win. Some users compared images of the two, noting how similar Kaley's face looked to Jennifer's. User at Yogotor Milan asked, "Has Kaley Cuoco always looked like Jennifer Aniston 2.0? Friends fan, at Judy Hops Pound, wrote, "We need to talk about how Kaley Cuoco is morphing into Jennifer Aniston, okay?" The actress shared several photos of her Golden Globes with her 4.5 million followers on Instagram. She also posted an adorable snap of herself and her husband, equestrian Carl Cook, as the pair walked to the ceremony. Under a photo of her head-to-toe look, the actress expressed her happiness to be attending the event. "I haven't walked the Golden Globes carpet in a few years," she wrote. "Thank you to a group of people that made everything feel like a perfect dream." Kaley then listed the details of her outfit, revealing that her dress was a Moni Fellweiler that she loved in particular for its pockets. She added that her makeup look was created by Hollywood makeup artist Jamie Greenberg. On her website, Jamie listed the products used to create Kaley's fresh-faced look, revealing that she used mostly Charlotte Tilbury products. To create flawless-looking skin, Jamie used the Light Wonder Foundation, the Hollywood Flawless Filter Foundation, Magic Away Liquid Concealer and a dusting of the Magic Powder to set the liquid products. For the eyes, Jamie used the Brow Lift Eyebrow Pencil and the Luxury Palette Color-Coded Eyeshadow in the shade Pillow Talk. She also applied the navy shade Marlene Midnight of Charlotte Tilbury's Rock & Cole Iconic Liquid Eyeliner Pencil, before adding a few coats of the Full Fat Lashes Mascara in the shade Glossy Black. Jamie then dabbed on some rose-colored blush before using the Beauty Light Wand Easy Highlighter Spotlight to add a shimmer of light to Kaley's cheekbones. She gently defined the actress's cheekbones with contour wand sculpture facile in fair flash medium. To complete the look, Jamie applied the lit cheek lip liner in the shade Pink Nude, and added a swipe of lip luster lip gloss in the shade Hall of Fame.